nag-rest ka ng 6 years, tama ba? Mm-hmm. Why you decide na umalis mo sa pag-electro business?
Well, because I kind of wanted to focus on my business, yung resort ko sa Baler. Yeah, so I have a resort in Baler. It's a boutique resort, and I kind of wanted to focus on that one and live the beach life. Ano?
Baka na burnout yung showbiz na.
Yun din siguro, kasi parang 10 years na din, and then so parang okay, I think I need a break.
Pero na-miss mo kaya ka bumalik?
Yes, that's why I'm back here.
Pagbalik mo dito sa kasama ka sa abot kamay na.
Yes po.
Diba? Anong feel mo nang tasa rating sa show?
I love the show kasi parang everyone in the show is super nice and sobrang chill, especially Direk and all the people. Parang siyang pamilya sa buong set. Hindi yung pupunta kang taping na naman. It's actually, I'm excited to go to taping kasi everyone's so nice and chill and laging madaming pagkain.
Ah, talaga? Kamusta ka talaga ako sa Jillian?
Actually, you know nga, si Jillian kasi may very first movie we worked together. Okay. So it was so nice to see her and all grown up and bloomed to this beautiful lady. Lady na ba siya? Basta dalaga na siya. So sobrang parang naka-proud as an ate to see her this grow.
Saan ka naman nakatano? Kasi ang dami mga dating yung mga artista, naka-experience ng naka-snub ng mga bagong artista. Na-iyan experience mo yun?
What's okay? Mga...
Na-snub ng mga bagong artista, na-experience mo yun?
Not really. Kasi hindi ko din naman sila kilala.
O pag ganun din, dead mo na lang?
Yeah, I mean... Well, if I don't know them, why would I react, right? Yeah. So, for me, it doesn't really matter.